This horrifying video shows a young woman who has apparently been abused by her husband and mother-in-law.
ये सर पे लगा हुआ है पेशाब आप देख सकते हैं ये जो शादी के बाद भी बाहर जाके जिना करती हैं लड़कियां उनके साथ ये ऐसा किया जाता है बेटी है मुंह पे अपने पेशाब करवाया है इसने पेट में भी लिया है इसने लिया है नहीं लिया है
The video is viral in India with a message implying that she is a victim of love jihad. The message adds that this secular woman was trapped by seven Muslim men through the TikTok app. Alt News discovered that this shocking event occurred in Pakistan. The video was first posted on Twitter by Pakistani journalist Iqrar ul Hassan on the 12th of August. The next day, he also posted a copy of an FIR lodged at a police station in Karachi against the woman's husband, Ali Jabir Moti. It finally emerged that the woman is an Italian citizen. The Italian ambassador to Pakistan, Ambassador Stefano Pontecorvo, tweeted on August 13th that he and the Italian consulate in Karachi got involved in getting the case investigated and rescuing the woman. Clearly, this incident of domestic abuse took place in Karachi, Pakistan, and not in India. Nor did it have any communal angle, as is being suggested on Indian social media. If you come across any news report, forward, or rumor that provokes strong reactions in you, please do investigate it. Share responsibly so we can all work together to fight fake news. Thank you.